So you might be wondering, why is competitive disabled right now? Well, there's actually a really good reason for this. So say you're playing KO, right? You go to General, scroll down, hide user interface in game, on. Flash! Yep, flashbang! It's broken. So, from this tweet though, the queue should be up in like an hour or two. I don't know,